Fiddler on the Roof means, or is, a story of traditions changing within a small community.
Fiddler on the Roof to me is my last show that I get to spend with my family and all the new faces that have come to drama this year.
Fiddler on the Roof means to me like overcoming my fears and being part of a family.
Fiddler on the Roof means a lot to me. It's my second production, my first musical, and it's a great experience. I've met a lot of great people this year, so, yeah.
Fiddler on the Roof means to me everything I've worked so very hard on for 4 years. I've been here since my freshman year doing drama, since my first play to this one, and that's 8 productions. And I kind of see this as my last mission to this school to make an impact. And this is pretty much my life. So, the mission that I just stated, I have to succeed in, and that's it for me.